corner. Jake's pinned him, and it's damage. It's constant damage. Deji manages to get himself over there.
Heavy arms, though, from Deji.
Oh, and it's another jab from Jake Paul.
Deji seems to be having some sort of trouble with his head guard.
Right, Joe. Deji is getting clobbered now. He needs to make sure he gets those hands up and circle away.